see underneath there how it's kind of dry?
Yeah.
When you're putting it in there, you really want to press it to make sure that you got wet contact on the concrete.
Right.
Because if you don't, it's just sitting there.
Yeah.
The way it makes a bond is the wet contact.
You don't need any more right now?